drain pipe looks climbable.
An evil night to be out alone, Miss Croft. Our streets are not safe anymore.
Mademoiselle Carvier, I have just come from Werner's apartment.
And how is Werner?
I'm afraid Werner is dead.
Dead?
Can I get you anything?
How was Werner killed? What happened?
It's all a bit vague. I arrived at his apartment today from London. He was babbling with fear.
He said he tried to contact you.
He did. I never expected that. Not after Egypt.
Werner has been fearful for his life. He accepted a commission 5 weeks ago. Since then, he's been acting strangely, jumping at shadows. He even left a package with me for safekeeping.
Who was the commission from?
The client's name was Eckhardt. He wanted Werner to research something called the Obscura paintings. Werner approached me at my department at the Louvre.
Were you able to help him?
A little, I think. Poor Werner was clearly terrified.
Werner didn't scare easily.
He felt he was being stalked.
He could well have been. The monstrum is running around Paris, according to the press.
Werner left a package here with me. I was to give it to you if anything happened to him.
Do you know what it is?
It's his field notebook.
If he left his notebook, he was spooked.
You still haven't explained what happened.
There was gunfire. That's all I can recall.
Gunfire? Werner was shot? Did you kill him?
I can't remember. It's all a blur.
Miss Croft, I strongly suggest that you talk to the police.
Mademoiselle, I was a good friend of Werner's. I didn't kill him. I didn't!
If you say so.
Do you have the notebook?
I do. It's safe for the moment.
Then I suggest you give it to me now.
Somebody killed Werner. You say you don't remember clearly what happened. Perhaps the police are right in suspecting you.
I never killed Werner!
I think you better leave, Miss Croft.
Look.
Esteem.
Well, at least it's clean in here.
Hey, vous, plus un geste.
Thank you.
On ne bouge plus! On ne bouge plus! Il n'y a plus personne.
Respirator.
You okay?
My legs feel stronger. It won't open. Have you changed your mind about the Strahov code?
Yes, I thought I'd give you another chance. But I want the story, the events in Paris, and whatever happens here.
It's a deal, Luddick.
This passcode will get you into the warehouse area. It's only a low-level pass, but at least you'll be inside the complex.
I can take it from there. Have you tried this code yourself?
Me? No, the place gives me the creeps. Workers have gone missing and all kinds of spooky stuff.
What goes on in there?
God knows. I'd give my innards to find out. But it's way too gothic for me. If you uncover anything, give me first shot at it, huh?
Sure thing. Let's talk in the car.
The Strahov isn't far.
Противник спозорован! Противник спозорован!
This ledge looks too...